We understood that this patient is already advanced, okay, in the disease, and he's already treated and so on. How much would you rate the shape of the anterior part of the vertebrae as it being, it's starting to show new bone formation? By that, I mean the typical finding of squaring. Because
Yes.
sometimes that might be of a problem of what exactly squaring means and how we
Yes.
see that.
Yes, that is good that we are able to discuss it. Let me explain it by this image. So this is a very good good question, and it's very useful that you bring it up, Xenofon. So what's a square? A square is something like this. So we have a rectangular shape with sharp corners, and that's usually not how the vertebral body is. Usually we have vertebral bodies that have round corners and even more. We see that the vertebral anterior edge, so this is the vertebral anterior edge, has a little bit of a curved shape. So that is the normal vertebral edge. And if you compare it, it's a bit of a curve here. And also here. So this is also a little bit of a curve. And squaring means that this curve goes away and is going to be like a straight line. So this is how squaring is defined. And I don't see squaring here. It is still some curve, so I wouldn't say there's any periosteal new bone formation at this point. Xenophon, how do you
Yeah,
see
no, I
this?
see that similarly. I see that similarly, but I think it was because this image in the lower part, L4, L5, it's not as clear as further up. I think it was a good way to present and to discuss it. But yeah, I fully agree with that.
Cool. Okay.